God, Chris. What the hell?
That's why I can't drive.
Jesus.
That's a heck of a storage compartment you got there.
Chris, seriously? What do you have to say for yourself?
Oh, I know what that is. So wait,
how did that stay there?
Honey.
How did that stay there?
And your brand new Trail Series axles out.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, God.
That's why it was going everywhere.
Yeah, it's like pulling to the right.
Yeah, because
yeah, that's probably why it hadn't been driving very
well. That's why I can't drive.
I just bought that axle and put it in, and it's already falling out.
What a shit show. We went and did Walden's Ridge, one shot at everything, had an easy day. Machines did great. I mean, and then Chris gets here and he's got wrenches still attached to his machine. He's got diffs or axles popping out of the diff.
I mean, it was hardly attached. It was just hanging out.
I mean,
let's face it.
What are we going to do with these guys? Oh, Chris.
Darren did absolutely awesome today on that.
Wow, Chris. that's better. Good job.